All right, this is why my wife does the shopping. She got two boxes of taquitos that are $6 each, which means that's $12 worth of food. But they were buy one, get one free, so they're half price, which means it was only costing $6. Then she had a $3 off coupon for one of them and a $3 off coupon for the other one, which means all that food cost zero.